What is up, my ninjas? Dart Frog Ninja here with just another quick video update. Now, guys, I wanted to show you a grow out bin that I've been working on. This isn't completed, as there's a few things I need to add, but this is all material I used from my old vivarium build. So all the soil, I got some plant clippings in here, a little bit of leaf litter, and then this is also seeded with dwarf purple isopods as well as springtails. I keep them in a bin. This is going to be where, when my frogs decide to breed, I am going to put the eggs in here, and then I'll raise tadpoles, and then the frogs will grow out in here until I can either sell them or keep the ones I want or whatever. But basically, it's just a Sterilite tub. I used the old LED grow bulbs from my ExoTerra vivarium build that I tore apart. So there's two grow bulbs, they're 13 watts. And then we got a nice wood piece from my old build in here. This is the only cork bark that survived. The rest of it was all broken down because of time and usage. Right here, we have ourselves a piece of philodendron clipping. I've got some lace flower clipping there, another philodendron. Now this beautiful bromeliad you see here, this, my friends, I am going to use this in the next tank build. So this is not going to stay here. As soon as I get the next biopod, hopefully within the next few weeks, when I get that up and planted, I'm going to do a video about that and how to set up the biopod. Another aqua for dart frogs. I'll do a video series about that. I am going to use this in there as well. So it's a nice terrestrial species of bromeliad. Most people think bromeliads, oh, you have to attach them to the background or corkwood or something. They can't grow in the ground. They're going to die. Not true. There are ground species, terrestrial species that do quite well planted in soil. So just do your research on what it is. I forgot what this one is. I have to look it up. I bought it at a reptile show from my plant dealer, Propagation Incorporated, which I don't think he's in business anymore. But it's a nice looking bromeliad, and it's grown quite a bit. So hopefully I can keep it alive until I get the next tank. We also have my Java moss. Now this, guys, I have been growing, I've been putting little parts in my vivarium now. I put a little patch right there. You can see that, just to see what happens. And then I'm going to go ahead and keep that rest of it, and it'll grow in that water. I fill the water up once a week, give it fresh water, and it'll grow and continue to thrive under the lights and in the water. And it's very humid in here. As you can see, I have a dial in here. It's gone down. It was about 80% humidity, and the temperature is holding around 70 degrees. It's about room temperature in here. So once I get frogs and stuff in there, I might have to put the tank heater underneath it. So we'll see. But there's some stones in here. Again, this is a work in progress. I do need to add a layer of sphagnum moss on top of the soil and then some leaf litter. But I will get to that once I get eggs, and we'll go from there. But that's what this is right here, guys. So there you go. This is a grow-up bin. Very easy to set up. You don't really need to over-mist it. You can mist it like once a week, and it holds humidity because this is a sealed environment. And this will be a nice place for my mint froglets to grow out when I get them. So, oh, and one last piece. I do have a clipping of Polonia repens back there. That's a vine. Polonia vines are one of the most hardiest species of vines. You can easily cultivate these from clippings, as well as the philodendrons. They are very hard to kill. You can grow them from clippings as well. As you can see, it's doing quite well. This plant was flowering a lot in my old vivarium, and I'm really hoping it's going to catch. It doesn't look bad, surprisingly. I think the humidity and the lighting and everything is keeping it good, so we're good to go there. But that's it, guys. That's a grow-up bin. I could show you how to build it, or I can explain more in a later video if you want, but this is how mine's set up for now, and it's not complete. It'll be completed once I get more frogs. That's it for today's video, guys. This is Dart Frog Ninja saying, frog on.